Empire Divided, a DLC campaign for Total War Rome 2, where you decide the outcome of the crisis of the 3rd century, where multiple claimants fought for the throne of a splintered Roman Empire. But not everyone would see Rome reborn. In the East, you'll find a new empire on the rise. The story of the Eastern Empires is one of dynasty. You sit on the throne as a son of Shapur the Great, uniter of the tribes, defeater of Romans, and founder of the Sassanid dynasty. And now, you must find a way to step out from his long shadow. After 100 years of conflict with Rome, the Parthian Empire crumbled under its own weight. Banditry and lawlessness took hold of the East. From this power vacuum rose the Sassanids. And you, as Hormizd, first of his name, must finish what your fathers began and reunite the Persian Empire. You'll do this as the King of Kings, with unparalleled central authority that can be wielded to stamp out banditry and return trade and prosperity to the East. With this, you can take advantage of your position along the Silk Road and refill your coffers with increased commerce to leverage in the wars to come. As the King of a new Persia, no other Eastern power dares to question your position, and you gain a diplomatic bonus with every minor Eastern and nomadic faction. But your goal is nothing less than total dominance. If they will not submit to your open hand, an iron rod waits in the other. The Aswarran, men and horses clad in iron from head to hoof, a cavalry force feared throughout the ancient world. Too long have the Romans troubled your lands. A new sun rises, and it falls upon an army drawn from the horizons. Immortal infantry, cataphract cavalry, war elephants from distant India, who now march under your banner. For now, the Romans ignore you, powerless to stop your advances. But should an emperor consolidate the West, yours will be the next throne they seek. As the leader of the Sassanids, your people expect nothing less than greatness from you. The restoration of Persia, a new golden age. And in return, they offer you immortality. Or a knife in the back should you fail. Thanks for watching. We only have one more heroic faction left, and that's the Gothi, and you can expect that video soon.